Hey guys, Kay here. Welcome to part 33. All right, it's starting, I think, to get a bit dark, so we should hopefully be able to find some wolves. Where are we? Oh, we've kind of explored a lot. Maybe it's closer to the village, you know? Since they're technically terrorizing the village, he said. Mean, I found some in the last part. I found some really useful things. A boar. Where? Ah. Oh. Whoop. I get it. Oh no, need to create a knife. Ugh, all right. Well. Oh no. Oh, there's more. All right, come here. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is very bad. Okay. Well, I was trying to save these. Guess we'll just have to pick up some other ones. Good lord. All right. Just eat some apples. Ah! Wow, ran right into that one, didn't I? I'm gonna leave my dead boar. All right. What else can I hit it with? Yep. Come here. Oh my gosh. Where is this stupid thing? You're still not dead? Good lord. Okay, it's not exactly what I needed. Let's grab some more of these because we are gonna want to heal. Yep. And we are gonna want to. Oh, that's so cool. I forgot I got that perk. All right, we need a couple of stones. Mean, y'all know how it is. You have a plan. Right, and then the plan goes awry very, very quickly. All right, we need to build. Oh, I need more sticks. Right, well, there's some sticks over here. Right, let's build the knife. And I need to build an axe. I need. Let's pick up. More of these. thing saved my life. My gosh. Alright, we really need sticks though. But I can't help but pick these up if they're here. How many sticks do we have? Okay. Almost there. Where? Oh no. There they are. Okay. It's getting worried. All right. Let's create our stone axe. Number six, I think. What is number six? Thought it was something else. I mean, we'll put it as the knife. All right, where? Okay, here we go. Over encumbered. That's a problem. Is that a wolf? No, that's a lynx. All right. Well, kind of the bummer is I went hunting and it went well, but now I have too much on me. And I did not find what I was hunting for. We need some water. That's 'cause I could kill them, but then I wouldn't. Oh, shoot. Well, I can't leave now. Where is it? Is that the wolf? Yeah, that's a wolf. Or, well, I thought it was. No, those are lynxes. Where were the wolves then? Man. Is that? Maybe that over there is. Yeah. Yep. Did I get it? Oh! Where is it? Okay, well that's two. All All right, let's see how over-encumbered I'd be if I. Oof. All right. Well, I'd love if there's another one. Where am I? Oh, goodness. Hope there's gonna be more. Yeah, I kind of figured this was too shallow to count as a bath, but. Ooh, let's grab some of these. All right, let's go. Mean, it's been a very good night in terms of how much meat we got, but. We need to find another wolf. Is that one? No, that looks like a boar, doesn't it? Yep. There he is. Ow. I keep missing him. Oh shoot. All right, you know what? Oh my gosh. Maybe I need to drop like. Let's drop the stack of leather. Let's drop the stack of fur. So we can move a little faster and kill them. Nope. Ow, cash. Good. No. Oh, but I pressed tab. No. Oh, no. Oh no. Oh no. Not died in a while. Man, that put us very far behind. All right, well, we're just gonna leave the boars this time. That is such a bummer. Well, it is what it is. That's what happens sometimes. Huge bummer. All right, let's. I don't know. We need to. Need to find some wolves. I'm trying to remember where the other ones are. You know? Least I'm not over encumbered at the moment. Still a huge bummer. Spotted a hawk. Okay, where are the wolves though? Spotted a deer. Okay, spotted a fox. Are those wolves? Nope. That is a. Oh! Where? Tell me. Oh, it sees me. Oh, I haven't created stuff yet. Oh, no. Oh gosh. Where are you going? Get back here. Oh no, we're not doing this again. Good Lord, we're gonna have to get a lot of those. Where are you? Okay. Come here. Ah. Where's your friend, though? Where did his little friend go? I'm determined to finish this quest. Also, let's learn a lesson, right? No. The bummer is it's getting to be daytime. Ooh, that's pretty. Very pretty. Nope. Oh no. Well, it really didn't have time for him. Caring too much. Yes. They're evasive. Where are they? There's a wolf. Hope there's friends. Shoot, I only see one. Oh, there's two. Nope. Oh my gosh. Nope. Okay. Hold on. Oh my gosh. Okay, you guys, I just quick saved, so we're good. This is terrible. This normally doesn't happen like this. What is going on? A little salty. There were two wolves right there. All right. Takes a while to load, too. Okay. Where were they? All right, we had picked up a bunch of these. Yep. Yep, there they are. All right, let's quick save right now. We're gonna try to hit them with a stone pickaxe. Come here, Mr. Wolf. Where is he? Wow, I'm terrible at this. Get over here. Stupid thing. Yeah, I hear you. But I want this one. Alright. Good lord. Okay. Alright. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. I didn't want this many of them. I can't. This is very bad. Oh no. Oh, we got a problem, you guys. We got a problem. Can I do 5? Where are they? All right, let's. This is awful. Eat some more of those. Yeah. Oh my gosh, everything's breaking. This is very, very bad. All right, we need to create here's the thing. I know there's more out here. There he is. But first, I'm gonna have to like replenish all of our tools, you guys. All right. Where is he? You're running to your friend. We are going to get this. Goodness. Huh. Jeez Louise. That was ridiculous. It's So the problem is, I think. Oh, okay. He was. Yeah, I think. Okay. Let's go turn this in. I don't know why that was so ridiculously hard for me. I mean, that was crazy. Let's quick save, shall we? It's like I don't learn. Goodness. Getting there. And we are going to cook the meat before selling it because the settlement's close and it just gets more money. So we have a ton of meat that we can cook and then sell. So it'll be good to get some money back. Yeah, I will talk to you, but not right now. There. Actually. Oh, I think everyone's sleeping. I'm gonna run home and cook all that meat. Though, we'll probably. Yeah, we'll probably run home and then we'll pick it up, yeah, in the next one. Because we're a little over time. Because I died. Well, a little salty about that one. It just was crazy. Oh, it looks like we can talk to Alwyn again. Cool. All right, and he's hungry too, so let's see. Definitely need to pick up some more of the plantains. Ooh, yeah, I'm low. There's a ton of them right here. Getting distracted. Yeah, whatever. We'll take the stick too. You know what we do need to do is we need to create the tools that all broke when I was desperately trying to fight off wild animals. Was, you know, super fun. Super fun. Don't know why they have a torch out right now. There's plenty of light, and it's summertime, so you know it's not for warmth. You're wasting resources. Okay. So we're gonna cook the meat. I'll probably do that off screen so it's all ready for the next episode. And then what we're gonna do is we're going to check to see if anything came. Like, I'm gonna see if the farming went how I wanted it to. And then we'll go into town and sell stuff and probably talk to Alwyn. But I do want to get the herbalist hut made as well. So, anyway, we got a lot to do, and we'll see you in the next part. Thanks for watching.